I love Deebo Samuel, but this is getting out of hand. Because first he said Eagles fans aren't loud, then the 49ers got run over in the NFC Championship, during the Super Bowl he called James Bradbury trash, and now he said the Eagles are the most hated team in the league when he had 9 touches for 24 yards and a fumble against them.